Young man, I'm detecting what appears to be a single human life ahead. However, I sense a powerful demon as well. It's almost certainly Lamu. I advise that we proceed with caution.
Become one with you.
We shall ascend to become a being known as a Nahobino, regaining our missing halves and existing once more as our true self.
What true self?
When we are reunited, every last trouble in your mind will be gone.
Give us Sahori!
An absurd idea. It's only natural for me to reunite with my other half.
Natural?
Sahori, don't listen to him! Let's go home!
But I've...
Lamu's attention is fixed on his target. We may be able to catch him off guard. Understood.
Muramasa!
What a sight.
Your turn! Go! Yeah. Turn! Go! Yeah. Watch this.
Sahori! Sahori, you're okay. Thank goodness.
Tao.
It's all right. You don't have to say anything. Let's just head back, okay?
There's something I need to say to both of you. Listen closely. You're mine!
Lamu's already got a hold of her.
Fools! Complete and utter fools! You two have caused me a lot of trouble, but now I'll show you just how magnificent I am! Tremble at my awesome might as I send you to your doom! You too will make an excellent sacrifice!
Can't be happening again. Am I truly incapable of saving anyone?
Do not despair. You have your own role to play. This is the time to awaken that role.
Awaken?
Now, release the other within you.
Yes, that's right. I do have a role.
Girl, what's happening to her?
Even if it costs me everything, I won't let them perish. I offer you my life! Now, accept it!
Thank you.
Insolent girl! How dare she possess such power? I won't allow it!
Hey, you're all right.
So I guess this means you beat Lamu, huh? Is Itsukishima okay?
Itsukishima. Now that you mention it, I don't see Isonokami either. I see. Your face says enough. So we lost not only Itsukishima, but Isonokami as well. Feelings aside, I need to report this to Bethel. We're going to head back. You should report to HQ yourself once you're ready.
Young man, I have a question. Was my previous assessment inaccurate? Had I objected to Her Holiness accompanying us, she would still be alive. I was created to aid humanity. Instead, I led a very precious human to her death. So you mean to say this outcome was beyond my control? Could this be an example of what humans refer to as comforting one another? I see, you're striving to be considerate of my own state. Thank you for that. I will repay your kindness by serving as your strength. Fixating on the past cannot change its course, no matter how one may desire it. Instead, we can only redouble our efforts to ensure their deaths were not in vain.